Flamengo won't pay Guerrero due to doping suspension. Rio de Janeiro, app, Peruvian striker Paolo Guerrero won't be paid by his Brazilian team Flamengo due to a six-month doping suspension imposed by FIFA. The club's legal director said Sunday that Guerrero agrees with the decision not to be paid until he returns to play. "We are only doing what the contract says," director Flavio Wilman told website Sir Flamengo. Guerrero has been suspended since November 3. His defense still hopes to get the suspension fully annulled. Guerrero will still be eligible for the World Cup finals after FIFA's appeal committee reduced his suspension in December from 1 year to 6 months. Guerrero's defense said the striker and Peru captain drank tea contaminated with coca leaves before a World Cup qualifier against Argentina on October 5.